Mr. Abel! Mr. Abel!
Wait, oh. Are you calling me Abel? Call Abel and get Namogolomo.
No, listen, Mr. Abel.
Felicity Nanona Village, Ingwa, what's your problem?
You see what you did to my sister? You hip hop on her. Now she's pregnant. I mean, you did that to several other widows in this town. You're not scared about AIDS. I mean, acquired immune deficiency syndrome.
Okay, thank you very much. Let me ask you a question. Are you a local or foreign typewriter? Eh?
You manage the car, I will say
happy. Eh? You see, you see. In those days, they use people like you to do ridges to check erosion. Yeah, you bow for it, you not bow for.
Enough! Look at this beef.
You call me beef? The Okonkon beef called conquerability.
Mr. Abel, you better look out for a way to take care of my sister. I'm scared she's probably contracted acquired immune deficiency syndrome.
Let me tell you, I do that because I'm very strong. I'm very energetic. I can carry 10 widows at a time.
We shall see.
Hold on. Will you get out of my house now? If I see you here again, I convert you to Pinocchio. In Adeka, I want an attorney.
Can't forget boss.
I got you.
Ah, man.